You're watching Influencers. I'm Abha.
And I'm Devna. We bring you fresh insights
from impactful people
with impactful content.
Enjoy.
Many see you as a stock market tycoon, but not everyone knows about your philanthropic work or endeavors. Could you throw some light on them?
At the moment, still don't consider myself much of a philanthropist. I give away 25% of my dividend income, and which in quantum is not really large, maybe $4-5 million a year. But I think after 2020, I hope God gives me the power to fulfill the pledge. And then when I'll have 5,000 crores in foundation and I'll have about 350 crores to spend every year, I think then I'll be a real philanthropist.
What is the public pledge that you had taken a while ago? Could you share that with us?
Well, my pledge is to already have a foundation, to give 5,000 crores to that foundation, right, and use the interest income on that for charitable work.
What are some of the causes that you support and would like to support in the future?
I think working on malnutrition, infant mortality, the usage of water systems in our villages, you know, curing of children's diseases. Then I would like to make a think tank whose idea would be to study government expenditure, analyze how it can do it better and pressurize the government to do it. You know, I spoke to Melinda Gates once and I was ashamed that the amount of knowledge she had about India's poverty and India's needs, we didn't even know 5%.
Do you think to some extent this redeems your image as a dhanda, greedy stockbroker to now somewhat philanthropist?
No, I think it's... why do you single out the stock market people? What about the businessmen? I think the industries are worst. And I think there's nothing in my life. I would like to earn the greatest wealth of the world, the greatest practical integrity, and I will never change my means for my ends. And I will judge which means I think are right. So as long as I use the right means, what's wrong? No, it's got nothing. See, I'm not a put on who I care for the world, right? And I don't care what the world thinks. I have no customers, no clients. I have all the freedom in the world. I don't mind anybody's money except myself. So I'm not worried about my image. And I'm not doing anything in life, so I have an image. Right? I am what I am, period.
Do you think because you had somewhat humble beginnings, your father was an income tax officer, you started investing just with $100 in the markets, do you think that's why you kind of now want to give back to society?
I think whether beginnings are humble or not, I think, you know, I was, my father always encouraged me that giving is very important. Every year you would not ask me how much money you want. You would only tell me how much money you've devoted. And, you know, Mother Teresa said, give, give until it hurts. And see, when you come on the wrong side of 50, you realize, start realizing in life is a model. And then you start questioning what is it all for. And, you know, wealth has got 5 crore good things. Only one bad thing, you can't take it with you. Then you question yourself that, what is it you're doing all for and what will you do with this wealth? And you're mortal and you can't take it with you. And also the giver of wealth is God and he requires, you know, it's a duty that we must use part of it for good social causes. Also, my father was never concerned about the wealth I had, but he only concerned the charity I did. And I was extremely close to him. And when I lost him in 2008, I used to think that the best homage I can give is to fulfill his desire of me doing big charity. Also, you know, I made a public pledge because, see, God gives the wealth, but aapne se chutti nahi hai. We find it very difficult to give. So, you know, just in a meeting, I was thinking about it, and Give India had organized a conference in which Agastya had participated, one of my philanthropic ventures, one of my ventures in which I donate money, and then I don't know, in a moment of impulsive moment, I made this pledge, and I felt I looked upon it, and then I felt that I'd done the right thing. Until now, you know, my father told me when I went to the market, never forget your word is your pledge, and financially there is no pledge which I have not fulfilled in life.
Who are your philanthropic role models?
The role model 1 to 5 is Amit Chandra, because I can't find any person who devotes 80-85% of his income and the amount of work he does, not only donate money, the amount of effort he puts in for charitable purposes, we got to really learn from him.
Is your family supportive of the charity that you want to do?
I mean, I want the wealth. I and Rekha are the only holders of this wealth. She's very supportive. She's not bothered. This wealth has meant nothing to her, right? And her expenses don't go up in, you know, line with our earnings and wealth. So she's very supportive. What is very important is that I should be able, A, God give me the strength to give this money. Two, God give me the ability to utilize it very effectively.
Is there something hidden that you love to buy and you're a conspicuous consumer of?
I wear only Titan watches. My only conspicuous consumption is cigarettes and good whiskey.
So you're not a luxury consumption person?
I wear a shirt about 1400 rupees. I wear only black colored pants. I only have 3 pairs of shoes. So I have no conspicuous consumption by any imagination.
Can you tell us where you have bought these 1400 rupee shirts?
I don't know, on my 50th birthday, my brother had presented me 365 shirts. I'm still wearing them and he told me they cost 1400 rupees each.
Have you thought about retirement over the next 10 years at all?
A good soldier always dies with his shoes on. And I have too much passion for the markets to leave them. I leave them only in my grave, not otherwise. We live in India, happy investing, God bless.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this interview, please follow us on Facebook and Instagram.
The links are on the bottom of your screen. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to us on YouTube. Simply type in influencers and our names and follow us there.
Bye.